presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Looking for an entertaining battle in the Sun Belt today? Pre-game just about set. Kickoff is coming. That's going to do it for us. Thanks for checking out the pregame show. NCAA college football action coming right at you. Brad and Kirk on the call. David and I are back at halftime. Coin toss is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. Hawaii has been waiting all week for this one. Get ready, folks. The opening kickoff is finally here. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Well, the crowd has been waiting for him all day. Freeman's big playability about to be on display in front of the home crowd here. He's set to take his first snap as he brings the offense out, Kirk.
And, Brad, this kid's reputation precedes him. The entire offense is designed around him. As his performance comes, so will his team. Let's see what he can do in front of this big crowd.
The halfback just couldn't get back to the line of scrimmage. Loss of one.
How about the hit by the defender?
Just a great job of pursuing the ball. That's how you finish off a tackle.
The kind of kid that just continues to impress us, Herbie. I mean, he's taking his game to the next level, and his stats are making everyone in the country take notice. It's third and 11. Ball on the 24-yard line.
Let's go!
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
Turner is waiting for the snap. He really got a hold of that one. He's taken down at the 37. They were lucky to prevent a big return there.
Yep, that could have been big if he could have gotten a few more blocks and was able to find the seam.
Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. He makes it to the 38-yard line. Second and 9. Ball on the 38. He fights forward to about the 40. Gains only 2 yards there on the delay.
This junior quarterback is progressively improving his run defense. He's better at diagnosing those plays now. He knows how to bring a guy down.
Rid of this one. Now it's going to be fourth down.
Nice defense. That was picture perfect three and out. Good series for these guys.
Young back deep to return. He wasn't breaking that tackle. What a hit. Every drive's important in a tie game. I look for both sides to come out with some urgency. Tackled after a decent pickup.
48-yard line.
And he has a huge run.
I'll tell you right now, this guy is arguably one of the fastest players in college football today. There you see him turning upfield with such fluidity and quickness.
He has some room.
And they make the stop.
Well, the 37-yard line.
They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
Just throws this one away. Second and 10. Ball on the 37-yard line.
Came down with
This passing game can be very effective if you don't get enough pressure on the quarterback. They use their personnel well and can be very tough to defend.
And bring him down at the 14.
They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. Gets to about the 11-yard line. They come out in a five-wide set.
And created the whole thing with his feet. Was that fun to watch or what?
He makes the PAT.
A 9-play, 64-yard drive. And that's good for a touchdown. It's on the score now. 7-0. They line up to kick this one away. Sends it sailing downfield. We're going to be down in the end zone for a touchdown. That's what happens when you play in a place like this, Herbie. The team just feeds off this crowd.
And there's no doubt. That's what makes this such a tough environment. You can see the defense and the energy and what they're playing with here early in this game. And it's going to be a tough day for this offense to play something against them.
And while they are behind, they know they can knock things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change the game plan.
Knocked out of bounds.
Right around the 30.
Gain 5 yards.
Second and 5, all on their own 30. Takes it right, he can't get back to the line.
And they bring him down for a sack on the play. Porter is the punter. He gets it away. This is a really nice punt.
Young fields it at the 44.
Tackle at the 43.
They ran the ball very well on their last drive, and it resulted in 6.
He's tackled at the 44.
Get down! chance.
And he's tackled at the 38-yard line.
Number 60 on the season.
He's become one of the real go-to guys in this offense. And when you see him out there, there's no one you want.
Quick release, tight end, incomplete.
That makes it second and 10.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 23.
Outstanding run and great execution by the entire offensive unit, especially the blocking up front.
And he hits the PAT. A 7-play, 58-yard drive. And it results in a touchdown.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that shot. But the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
The score now, 14-0.
Across the 30.
He gets hit out of bounds.
At about the 49.
Well, Kirk, they say if you don't let the other team score, you're going to win. You can't lose. That's what's going on so far.
Well, this defense is bending a bit, but they're not breaking. They're off to a great start, keeping their offense and this team in a position to be able to win this game. Let's see if they can maintain it.
They were forced to punt the ball away the last time they had it. They'll be looking for a little more out of their offense on this possession.
They've been beaten soundly on both sides of the ball, and we haven't even gotten to the second quarter.
Second and three.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Now he's scrambling. And he's taken down at the 4 yard line.
First down.
Just gets rid of it. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
From the 34-yard line, it's second down.
Good outside run there.
Gets about 4 yards on the play.
That'll make it good.
He's scrambling. Slides down. He keeps it and maybe gets 3 yards. So the kicker comes out. He'll try to put 3 points on the board. It has the distance. And he nails the long field goal. Kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Well, we've seen a lot of offense in this one, but it could swing right back the other way.
Well, this is college football, where momentum can always go one way or another. They're off to a great start, but they'll have to continue to play well because this team on the other side of the football, they're kind of trying to come up with some adjustments of their own to try to get their offense up on the board.
The 46-yard line. The pass results in a first down.
I'll tell you, great call by the coaches on first down. It stretches the defense when they're expecting the run, and then they end up with another first down.
He gets rid of this one.
So it's second and 10.
Ball on the 46.
And he's got the tight end again. He's taken down at the 49.
As we change into the field, I don't think we're going to be seeing much of a change in the outcome.
14-3.
Welcome back here. We resume action now here in the second quarter.
He's on a run. Makes it out to about the 27-yard line. We're at play number 9 of this current drive.
Touchdown!
You got to give each of these guys credit for getting in sync, really fighting to create that touchdown.
And he takes out the extra point.
An 11-play, 74-yard drive. And they come away with 7 points.
The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off.
He's to the 20.
And he's hammered down.
It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime.
Complete. He's got room to work.
And he shoved out of bounds around the 32-yard line.
Davis picks up 7 yards with that catch.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down.
Just throws this one away.
At the 40-yard line.
This is a quarterback who trusts his receivers, and he knows they can make plays. It's like those two were playing catch out there.
From their own 40-yard line, it's first down.
and he carries the ball for a nice gain.
That'll make it second and four.
It's third down, and they're about the length of the football away from the first down marker. Tries to scramble, but he's sacked.
Yeah, I don't think the offense did a very good job of recognizing the corner blitz. The quarterback's got to do a better job of using his eyes to recognize the blitz, and also it would have helped if the wide receiver would have been pointing like crazy at the corner, letting the quarterback know, hey, we've got a blitz here. That's time is a big-time miscommunication by the offense.
Porter awaits the snap. And goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. Looks from running back incomplete.
This wide receiver is very frustrating. You can tell by his body language. He did everything he needed to do to get open to be able to make a big play. The quarterback just didn't put the ball in the money.
From their own 20-yard line, it's second down. And they make the stop at the 32-yard line. It to the 42-yard line. Here's the pitch, and now he's got the corner. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield.
Loss of one on the play. That'll bring up second and 12.
From their own 41-yard line. Second down. Now he tries to buy some time.
He's at midfield.
He's at the 40. And he hits him hard at the 32.
That's another first down. Right now, you can just really feel and sense the momentum that this offense is in. Their ability to pick up first downs, just pushing this defense further and further down, deep into their own territory. What we're seeing right now is just a great connection between the quarterback and his receivers. They make these plays look effortless.
Fires quickly. He's got his receiver for the touchdown.
Tremendous example of the type of chemistry that these two players enjoy. When a quarterback and a receiver are on the same page, good things tend to happen.
So our score, 28-3. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. And he's taken down at the 26-yard line. Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being.
Under pressure.
They'll bring him down right around the 26-yard line. Hawaii's going to take their first time out of the half. From their own 26-yard line. Second down. Scrambling around. And they got it. The defense calls a timeout. He's tackled at the 24. The defense calls a timeout. Young is the deep man awaiting the return. He just took a look at him.
Freeman's play so far, Kurt, in the first half. I don't think we're surprised, but he's been very, very impressive.
He's been very impressive, and I think he's kind of in that zone. And, you know, whether you're watching a basketball game and a shooter gets in a zone, or you're a baseball player and you're kind of one of those hitters that's just in a zone where the ball looks like it's a balloon coming in. You know, for a quarterback, when you get in the zone, you're just not thinking. Things are happening naturally. You don't have to sit there and worry about it. We'll see it from him right now. But he just has a lot of confidence in himself and his teammates and what they're trying to do right now as an offense.
And he's in there. Touchdown. So he punches it into the end zone for the second time today.
I think today in college football, we're seeing more and more quarterbacks that have this kind of approach. His second touchdown in the first half alone by running the football. And I think, again, this is what the defensive coordinator is up to midnight. He's trying to figure out not just how to stop the running game, the passing game, but how to account for a running quarterback. Right now, this defense does not have the answer to slow him down.
This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. I'm really surprised how lopsided this first half has been. But this is college football, and no matter what the score is, the adrenaline's always pumping on both sides. Slings it. And he's tackled right at the 26-yard line. It's second and nine. All on their own 26. He scrambled. And down he goes at the 34. Flags are down. This one might be on the offense.
Holding offense.
He must not have seen anybody open on that play.
Nobody open downfield, but he's got to be careful. I like his toughness, but those kind of hits are going to take a toll on him eventually.
Quarter to punt. He punts it away, and it's a great kick. Tackle at the 28-yard line. The way they played in the first half, Turk, as they go into the locker room, I've got to think the coaches will be happy, but they'll want to keep the pedal to the metal, for sure.
No doubt about that. In fact, I think a good opportunity for them will try to be able to score early in the second half and maybe all of a sudden kill the will of that opponent. All of a sudden, get those backups a chance to go out there and get some valuable playing time.
Gets out to about the 31. A couple, maybe 3 yards on that run.
Boy, that senior safety provides such solid run support. He stopped him in his tracks that time.
Gets it out quickly. And he's taken down around the 39-yard line. And Herbie, we got a guy down after that play. Hit immediately.
gets rid of this one.
Well, folks, we've reached halftime, and unfortunately, this thing is looking like a blowout.
35-3.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollock here in the studio, as always, to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. This game looks like blowout city. I don't think I'm crazy, David Pollock. I don't think it's taking up residence in blowout city. I think it's just passing through and visiting. We might have a comeback in store in the second half.
Well, I think you're crazy, and you need to go to the halfway house and visit and stay for a while, because this game isn't going anywhere back the other direction. It's over. Put the women and children to bed. Go find something else a little bit more entertaining. Open a bag of chips. You know, start another season of something else, because this one's a wrap.
There's going to be a comeback.
So you're saying there's a chance.
David and I will stay locked in on everything going on in college football. Going to wrap it up here in the studio. Just about time to get you out to your second half. Brad and Kirk ready with the call.
Welcome back to the action, and we hope the action will even up a little bit here in quarter number three. He's to the 20.
At the 30. Across midfield. At the 30. To the 20. There he goes. He returns it all the way to score.
Wow, what a return for a touchdown. That kind of burst and escapability is so rare and so much fun to watch.
The Warriors had one of their key guys go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to return.
And he hits the PAT. Hawaii ready to kick this one off. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
And for Freeman, he's been showing off a full set of skills today.
Boy, he's really the X factor. Just when the defense thinks they have him contained, he's able to break away and improvise and pick up 20 more yards running. I think coming into this game, we all knew about his athletic ability. But with the two touchdown passes, I think it's really forced this defense to respect that aspect of his game.
Here's another chance for him to rack up more rushing yards. I'd be shocked if they throw. It's a new possession for this offense, so what will it hold? They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide out look.
He screened one, and they bring him down for a sack on the play.
That's a loss of 6 yards. That'll make it second and long.
Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation.
He's taken down at the 27-yard line.
They'll line up with five wide receivers.
He's got his man, and they push him out at the 42.
From their own 42-yard line. First down.
Tackle made at the 48.
The tailback gets 10 yards after taking the pitch on the option.
Up over the middle.
down. Right around the 28-yard line. And this play is number 8 on the drive. First down, 10 to go.
Ball on the 24-yard line.
This is the 10th play of this drive. He's gobbled up in the backfield. So they end up with a loss after calling the draw.
He started out rushing the passer and then just got lucky and ran right into the running back on the draw.
Well, they'll line it up again on third down. 2 for 2 so far on this drive. Got his man. Can't tack on any yardage. They're already up big, and this could make the lead bigger.
It's up, and it's good.
Turner has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20. And down he goes at the 30.
Freeman's kept his cool after a bad first half. Kirk, and they're right in this thing.
You know, even when his team was down, he just never seemed to panic. He was cool in the huddle. He got his teammates on the same page and has really just taken command of this offense. I think he's been unbelievable. His talent, I think, is through the roof. But I think it's his mental toughness and what really puts him into a category all by himself.
That'll bring up second and 3.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Picks up around 5 yards with that catch.
And this is great execution on that short pass play.
And he shoved out of bounds around the 46-yard line.
That brings up second and 5.
We've got a second and 5. Ball on their own 46. Sets up a screen. Tailback's got it. He's knocked down about around the 49-yard line.
That'll bring them further too.
He's on the run, and he can't get away from the pressure. Young will be the return man. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The defense held him to 3 on their last possession. Pitching a shutout on this drive would be even better. Decent one here, right side.
That'll make it second and 4.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. And he's hit before he can go anywhere. They come out on an empty backfield. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Nice run, and he's brought down. With room to work, and he hits him hard at the 46-yard line. 1 quarter to go, and we may be looking at some mop-up duty. 38-10. Not sure there's any hope for a comeback here in the fourth quarter. But Kirk and I are praying. Makes a catch, and he's got nowhere to go.
That makes it 33.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. He's into the open field. Makes it to the 34.
The defense doesn't seem to have an answer right now. They might need to change up some of their scheme.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. Room around the corner. Makes it out to about the 23.
The reason why it's so crucial to be able to run effectively like this is it keeps the defense guessing. They have no idea whether you're passing or running, even if you need medium to long range yards.
Throws complete. He's got space to work. And he is drilled. The 12-yard line. And this is the 10th play of the drive. To the tight end, but they can't hook up.
Harris was losing in the on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 12-yard line. They'll bring him down at about the 13.
That makes it third and 11.
We're at the 12th play of the drive. Tackled after a decent pickup.
That's a decent pickup. That'll bring back fourth and five.
Fourth down. They'll line up for the field goal, and this is nothing more than a chip shot. This is to add to an already impressive lead. Kicks up, and it's Quincy uprights. Turner is lined up to kick this one out. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. We expected to see some excellent defense here today, partner, and they haven't disappointed us at all.
Well, I love watching these guys play defense. They play with such passion and emotion. They have been dominant today. So aggressive, and that's why they've got this nice lead.
I don't expect any once-in-a-lifetime rallies here, but that being said, could still see some exciting plays. Delivers to the halfback on the screen. It's second and 11.
Ball on 24.
Out of bounds at the 27.
About a yard there on the quarterback scramble.
Porter is waiting for the snap.
He gets out to about the 42-yard line.
This really has been a well-oiled machine all day long.
Brad, it's been fun to watch this team play. They've done it every phase. The defense, the special teams, the offense. Just a perfect performance.
Both teams are playing out the stretch here. You want to get experience for guys who normally don't get in the game and try to avoid injuries.
And they'll get him in the backfield.
When this guy gets his arms around a ball carrier, I don't care who it is. He's not getting away.
Second and 13.
From their own 39-yard line, it's second down.
Gets to about the 31-yard line.
Less than 3 minutes in the game. Gonzalez is back deep to return. He's out to the 30. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. I don't expect any once-in-a-lifetime rallies here, but that being said, we could still see some exciting plays. Completes it, and he's hit hard immediately.
That makes it second and 10.
Second and 10. Ball on the 30-yard line. And he throws it away.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's going to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football, check it down, or take off and run with it.
Young, back deep to return.
Tackle at the 48-yard line.
Freeman's leadership really showed up in this one.
I've always felt intangibles to be a real difference maker for a player. We've seen that today from this young man.
We're late in the fourth quarter. This game has been a blowout for quite some time, and Kirk and I are just looking to make our flights. Just over a minute in the fourth quarter. Run there. Johnson picks up about 4 yards on the play.
That makes it second and 6.
From the 44-yard line. Second down. And he's taken down at the 35-yard line.